Thank you. one of the more expensive ones that's wandering off. I'm going to bid on something, maybe towards springtime, to get the Class 166 motor unit. I have still got that motor unit, it still runs. Which is fine. Then that thing will just go western actually, that's the first go western train. So I'm going to get the new motor unit, the new training car for it. Cool, but yeah, I don't know what the time is, but I've been filming for quite a while in the UK, especially the train. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video, or maybe a freight train, or maybe an old-fashioned train. I tell you what, once all my trains are arrived, I'll do something special. Once they're all run in, I'll pull the old brown and yellow coaches out, which I painted up myself, because the original livery underneath was pretty tacky, it's pretty old, so I decided to done that with paint. Doesn't look the best. Had to be honest, but I've done the best I can with the livery application to what they originally looked like. So I'm going to pull those out once my new trains arrive, and I'll pull out my homemade versions of the first Great Western coaches. It originally came from the Class 91 set from Indus Wilder livery, and the one in the middle is British Rail with blue and grey. I'm going to pull them all together once the trains arrive, my new ones, and I'm just going to run them in beforehand and make sure everything's working well, and then we'll pull that special train. Should be great fun for all the way through Christmas. So yeah, it'll be great fun. Just a note to myself not to let any of my trains fall off the track. That's the key role for me. Yeah, well, that's the bigger one. No, it's just a diesel.